The Jewel of Paris. There were rough seas and rain on the day that I came to the new world, the sea of our Lord. I barely made land when a papal command insisted that I stay on board. I was given a child born in the wild, long and distant from Ville Quebec's home. He was brown in the shade, had old sails made, and barely a month or two old. So long, pity, we are born across the sea to the council of good King Louis. And there's hot bread and tea for my hobby and me and the wonder of all of Paris. And there's strong drink in hand on the day we made land. Our arrival was met with such joy. I was taken to work from morning till dark, and erst while I cared for the boy. So quickly he grew, and before he was two, he was bigger than boys twice his age. A marvel for sure, a heart brave and pure, impressing both subject and sage. So of pity, we are born across the sea, council of good King Louis. Although your people were free, they were destined to be in bondage, the slaves of Paris. But the boy grew up tall, and a wonder to all in the court of Louis XIV. There was hot bread and tea, the court of Louis, and a wonderfully rare human being. He'd soon understand that he was not born like the rest. He was tall, brown, and lean, his eyes dark and clean, and a different heartbeat in his chest. So, mon petit, you were born across the sea to the Huron of Ville-Saint-Marie. And you just happened to be and trusted to me to bring you as the Jewel of Paris. There's terror inside on the day that she died, first time that he'd been alone. He knelt by her bed, he picked up her head, and with her last breath she made known that through all of her days, and from each of her pains, she committed near half what she'd made. And she put it away, so that on this day, the price of his freedom was paid. Save my pity so that you can be free, return you to Ville-Saint-Marie. And so my pity took a boat across the sea to the countries beyond Acadie, to the Ville-Saint-Marie in the Huron country.